Hi, this is number 7 of the Christmas Kit Kat Countdown. And this Japanese Kit Kat seems to be red and gold packaging. It has a little yellow pepper on the side with some little leaves, and it almost looks like some berries there. There is no English wording on the packaging, but I'm wondering if it's not going to be pepper or spicy of some kind. So let's go ahead and get into this one and see what it tastes like. Alrighty, so it is chocolatey looking. It's pretty dark chocolate compared to a normal Kit Kat. So the inside is actually all white. And we'll see what it tastes like. Mr. Pants for romance is not, cause it's too. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, so, and that has some heat to it, but it's not overwhelming, and it does have a distinct dark chocolate flavor to it, and it definitely is a hot pepper. That is really good. I have to say that that definitely ranks up as one of the better ones. Number 7 seems to be dark chocolate with some sort of hot pepper added into it. And that's really, really pleasant. Thumbs up for number 7, dark chocolate, some type of hot pepper. Very nice. Okay. With my baby tonight. I like to coo with my baby tonight and pitch the woo with my baby tonight. But brother, you fight my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.